We use chemical peels in our practice to treat a number of things, particularly on the face, but sometimes the body as well. Chemical peels are typically an acid that's applied to the skin, and there's a whole variety of different acids. Some of them penetrate superficially, others penetrate to a medium level, and others to a deep level. And so we use things like glycolic acid peels, lactic acid, retinoic acid, Jesner's peels, trichloroacetic acid peels, for a variety of reasons. The main benefits of the chemical peels are they help to treat acne. They help to prevent acne. They can deal with some of the acne scarring, and more importantly, the hyperpigmentation that can develop after acne. We use peels as well for people that have damage to their skin, for example, from an oven burn, for example, or from a pimple or a mosquito bite, and they develop hyperpigmentation or discoloration of the skin. The chemical peels can help peel off some of that discoloration. They're also beneficial in stimulating collagen to help with fine lines and a crepiness of the skin. And your dermatologist is the best person to decide which depth of peel is appropriate for you and your skin type and your skin color.